All right. So, Adele, I'm gonna go ahead and try to find that shit you were talking about, what with the town that's just completely destroyed. Okay, so they didn't. Nobody died. That's nuts. Okay. Hop left, you say? This person? No, not, wait, yes? No? Yes? No? Up that hill. I can go up this hill? The second I enter this part of the screen, Chocobo theme. I need greens, or he won't talk to me. Okay, there we go. Mike was picking up every little thing there for a second. By what? Oh, I know where to get greens. Wait, not this one? Why? Okay, why? Now you have to explain. What's the difference? Now you have to explain. What's the difference? This one, this expensive one that's like 15 times more money than the other one. Okay. You've played this, I haven't. I'll take your word for it. Okay, here's a choice. Let's see, materia. It doesn't say what I got, though. Do I gotta check? Contain. Okay. So we have contain now. So what the fuck do this? What this do? I'm gonna use it instead of transform. I've also not been using time, so I'm gonna MP plus. And I'm gonna HP plus. All doesn't work on it. I don't have it paired with all. No, I use all for stuff like full cure and revive and restore and stuff like that. Maybe lightning. Can I death blow all? Okay. Probably, but, like, I don't need to. That's not what I have that for. I can talk to him again, give him more, and then maybe get something else if I scratch in a different place. But I'm not gonna do that right now. I have Midgar to go see, to go be at. You get nothing? Good to know, thank you. I'm not wasted. Man. I just realized what that was that I saw in here earlier. Can't say I'm a fan. You still don't have anything useful. Like, I come back here later. I feel like if the game is gonna, like, make me find a key and come back here, it should use that key as a flag to give better items to the shopkeeper. For the part of the game I'm in. However, did not do that. There we go. That seems reasonable. Let me talk to you. Well, I'm in the Midgar slums. How do I get into Midgar proper? I do not remember. No one's in here. Wait, is this a climbable? Yeah, I can go up here. I think, however, that I have already been up there and gotten whatever would have been up there to begin with at the beginning of the game.
Thank you.
Don ga 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 ga. Is that a hint for something earlier in the game, or is that a hint for right now? Huh, nothing in here. Ah, yes, this way. Down and then through and then up. And then up. Okay. I don't like that screen. That screen sucks. I'm at Walmart right now. This is this. I do not remember how to get to, like, the actual Midgard proper. Pretty sure I don't want to be here. What the heckity heck, man? There, up this, down over across this, come on. Down here. Through here. Up here? No. All right, I'm looking it up. Don't know what the fuck to do. I don't know what to do. I'm so lost. Am I not in the right place? Am I dead ass not in the right place? This is Midgar, right? Is this not what I'm supposed to be doing right now? Oh, I gotta go to the Forgotten City before I can do Midgar. Okay, It is too bad I do not remember where that is. Ah. Okay. Looking at the simplest map I have. If I find Bone Town, then go slightly to the northeast. Fucking nothing. Okay. Down here? All right, fuck it. To the farm. This seems incorrect. What the fuck? The east of the northern continent. The east, the northern continent on the map. Ah, it's this. So now I am forced to ask, how the fuck do I get in here? All right, looking it up. I absolutely must use either the high wind or the sub. Fantastic. I cannot remember at all how to actually enter this area. I can dismount here. Okay, that's how. There we go. I had Bugenhagen with me the whole time, so I have to come here. It's for holy. Ho 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 ho! Okay. So Boo's gonna hang out here for a nondescript amount of time. Get in the soup. That's it. Eastern perimeter of the ocean floor. Okay. Well, here's this. Found that. Every time I go down there, I see it. Every time I go down there, I see it. How do I get out of this area? Is there maybe perhaps a cave that I can enter? Okay, I can despawn him by resurfacing. It doesn't like aggro me, it just kind of just floats there until I interact with it. Yeah, this sub stuff is like slow as fucking shit when you don't have a fast forward. Yep, I found it. Okay, so I'm doing research here, and like, in no way, shape, or form can I fight Emerald Weapon right now, but I could probably fight Ruby. I could probably fight Ruby Weapon at my current level. Anyway, now that I've got my shit. Oh, Giannis, this way. Putting the sub back. Booyah. Now we gotta go back to Bugenhagen. Bugenhagen! Rufus moved the cannon away from Junon. He wants to destroy Sephiroth with it. You know, actually, I know that's not something that gets to happen, but it would actually not surprise me if that gun was capable of killing Sephiroth. It's huge. He moved it to Midgar so he could power it with the reactor instead of using huge materia on it. I'm gonna guess that's what happened. Yeah, looks like it. Unfortunately, that's bad for the planet to fucking siphon the light stream to fire a giant gun. It's not really, good or efficient. But I'm Scarlet, you suck. I hate you. Sister Ray? Why? Yeah, I feel like this is really terrible for the planet, just to open up an unfiltered fucking Mako reactor and turn it into a gun. Feel like that kills the planet harder than meteor will. Oh lord, what is happening now? Oh, hi! Hello. This person? Wait, I could just intercept them here, can't I? Am I prepared to do that? Can't fast forward the game when I'm in the cockpit. All right. So here's what I'm gonna do, chat room. Here's what I'm gonna do. We are just a little over 2 hours in. Weapon, it's just being referred to as weapon. I'm gonna assume it's diamond? Question mark? Is walking towards Midgar very slowly. I suspect that I can intercept it on its path from anywhere. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take a short intermission. I'm gonna run, you know, an ad at the end of it, so that way we don't have to deal with one during the boss fight, and we're gonna do the boss fight. So we're gonna see if this can go well. I gotta wait for his ass to fucking hit shore? Okay, sure. Yeah, see, okay, so Midgar looks different now. Now Midgar has the gun attached to it. Nice. Zero. Okay, let's death blow him. Miss. That's fine. That just misses. That happens. Bonk. Beta. Okay, that does damage. Okay, it's immune to all status, apparently. Okay, that does the most damage out of anything I've tried so far. Okay, now we Goblin Punch. Zero. Okay, it's immune to anything physical, it appears. Okay, yeah. That was worth a shot. It's weak to at least one of the elements in this move. Because it's taking more damage from that than anything else. And it's probably not fine. Because it's not, because Beta is not doing that damage. Thank you. Well, let's get some MP back. Bonk. Bonk. Okay, it costs 3 MP to use Magic Hammer. Yeah, okay. Let's see if it's ice magic. That's the good magic on him. Appears to be. So what happens if Kate Sith goes down after doing that slot mog shit where he becomes a big beefy guy? Does the rest of my party come back or do I lose? We're not gonna find out because I'm doing quite well. Yep. God damn! Kate Sith is a weapon. People don't use this character? What the fuck? We made it turn tail and walk away, and now they're gonna shoot it in the back. With a gun that's going to basically drain the entire lifeblood of the planet shooting it. As an eco-terrorist, I disapprove. Oh, the lights all went out in Midgar because of this fucking gun. Hi Gamby, welcome. We're about to watch a giant gun shoot down a giant robot. This is my first time playing it. Other than, like, the previous times that I've been playing it, but this is, like, my first full playthrough. Books and figures. There's books on that shelf behind some of them, but it's mostly figures. Oh, the... Oh, weapons firing back. I can probably zoom the camera in a minute, but... Let's get through this cutscene first, because it's probably going to be really cool. Oh, get fucking skewered, bro. Oh, he got raditzed. Yeah, that thing's dead. They happened to fire through and kill Diamond Weapon, but that's not what they were aiming at. They were aiming at the barrier in the northern crater. That gun is crazy. It has successfully killed everything it has been fired at. How does Rufus's office still have lights on when that gun took all the power out of the city? Oh, Midgar's under siege now by all those lasers that Diamond Weapon fired out of its body. Oh, shit. So is that what happened to him? He took that? He took that straight to the face? All right, I'm gonna pause. So, figures, right? So, let me get my camera. There we go. Move the microphone out of the way. Here's what I got going on in the back. Lots to see. Some stuff is behind other stuff. It's not like super easy to see everything. But this is, like, years worth of, like, just buying souvenirs at conventions or in other places. Got, like, the entire Nekopara set back there. I've got, like, 9 Hololives. I've got an entire shelf based around Toho. Lots to see.